acid and Sanskriti dating. How much marks did you get in NEET? I heard rumors saying in your class like Siddharth. Is that true? How's MBBS as years progress? What are the different methods to study efficiently and score amazing marks? In essence, how many hours per day do we need to spend studying?
Differs person to person.
Choice.
See, first year will be definitely easy, but as it's a continuation of the class 12 subjects like biology, it's a continuation. So first year will be easy, and that might be a little tough, but yeah, it is easy. But as you progress, like we enter into the clinical subject, it becomes tough. And just open your book once in a day, it's enough. Just don't keep it away and
at least open.
And first year is the important basics, so we make your basics very strong. Say if we date someone in the college from year 1 throughout year 5, will that relationship continue lifelong? What according to you means dating in med school?
Guys, I'm going.
Hold on.
I'm done.
I might join you. So is dating during college days a healthy one?
Again, it's a personal question.
Guys, for health, always eat green vegetables and fruits and have plenty of juices. I don't know about relationships though. Guys,
personal, yeah.
Please ask this guy. Stud.
Please. Single for 20 years.
So make it out clear there.
What is the best way to study the whole syllabus before university exams and pass with flying colors? Directed to Siddharth Rajdas.
Study before the exam.
I want to ask the person, you really think that he studied a day before exam? This person.
He makes notes every day.
In online classes, he's there to take screenshots.
Especially then he writes them down, draws the diagrams, colors them with pencil color, even shades them.
Full explanation.
When he colors his diagrams in his paper, faculty comes and asks, why are you coloring? Coloring is not going to fetch you extra marks. And he'll let me color it.
To answer the question, it's not possible to manage the entire syllabus before the exam. You have to study before.
You get too stressed out, and that's the one thing that you don't have to get.
Right. You'll get nauseatic and what not before exams, and universities are really a big.
And you can use the basic cope-up strategy: study for 30 minutes, then cry for 10 minutes, then study for.
Have you ever thought of dating juniors or seniors, for that matter? And are you in a relationship currently?
First not question, me. Yes. Second question, no.
Same.
Just look at me and you'll know.
But this guy is ready to date
juniors. Yeah. This guy is ready to date anybody. Somebody.
Aim for Rishtas, guys.
Will Neuro Anat eventually get easier? I feel lost right now.
Watch out some YouTube videos.
Neuro Anat is easy. Head and neck is not. Neuro Anat might be easy because you have question list. Follow those important questions, and there are very less questions that are genuinely asked in the paper. You don't need to study everything, just focus on the important questions and you'll manage.
And we are doing this reel series on Instagram, so check that out. It will help you a lot.
Yes. Hashtag study with Trio, guys.
Is note taking necessary? They go too fast to take notes.
I think textbooks are enough. But he has.
Personally, I feel it's easier to study notes before university exam when the syllabus is very huge. That time you can't open those fat textbooks and read. So that time notes has a very important role to play. So you should not take notes during the class. You can like ask for the PPT, or you can take screenshots, take pictures of the slides and then copy them when you come back here to your hostel room or your home.
Read from the textbook and make your own notes.
Yeah,
that's
also. And honestly speaking, I feel that it's a personal opinion that you read from a book or you make your own notes.
And also we have review textbooks for all the subjects of MBBS, so you can refer them. They are equivalent to notes. And we have also made a video for the first year MBBS textbooks, and we have spoke about all the review textbooks in detail, so do watch that.
How do you have time for extracurriculars? We have to study every day, so it's really hard.
Passion is important, you have to follow it sometime soon. But first year, I feel, is creates your background, it creates your base. So I feel that you should focus on your studies first.
And actually, our college has many clubs, and you should definitely have to check on that.
Yeah, you should always join and socialize with people through clubs.
MBBS doesn't mean that we should not participate in extracurricular activities, nothing like that. You have enough time to enjoy also as well as study.
Yeah.
You should balance. Like after coming back from college, you can like spend 1-2 hours on some extracurricular activity, something, whatever you like. And then you can return back to studying.
It can be a huge stress buster also.
Yeah.
Acid and Sanskriti dating.
You answer.
From the previous question, you might have known he's single.
And even our whole batchmates had the same question. So no, they are not dating.
Yeah, in first year, people thought that we were dating because we are in the same group. Then we hang out also after college. Exactly. So that's why they think that, but it's not.
Is Devrat crack?
Yes.
This video has an evidence, guys. Just, I mean.
Okay, next question. USMLE preparations from first year?
I am in second year and I personally haven't started USMLE preparations. So,
and he is crazy to go to US.
If you want to do anything, just read your textbooks. All the international and gold standard textbooks are enough for USMLE. Generally in USMLE specifically, they ask case-based questions. So you need to understand the clinical basis of every topic you are reading. So focus on that.
First clinical posting experience.
Wow. Fun.
This is our best thing that happened in our college. And we live for clinical postings actually.
The passion fluids start flowing when you go into that OT and you change into those dresses.
The adrenaline rushes. And our professors are very friendly and they'll clear any of your doubts. Do you guys remember what you learned in the first year?
Clinical postings are helping us to
humans have two hands, guys. Yeah. Upper lips.
Physio you might remember, but anat, biochem in detail, it's not possible to remember.
How to study for all the subjects with time management while the classes are going on side by side?
Read, just read daily.
Make a plan and utilize your weekends maybe.
Make a schedule and make a point to follow it. Don't make a schedule if you don't follow it. Just randomly pick up any book that you want to read and read. Just don't pass your time just like that because that's precious that you'll realize by the end of the year.
How is second year more difficult than first year or not?
Yes, it is.
So many of us are failing in second year. So yeah, it is tough. Very difficult to recall the night before exams. You have to read continuously to have a thorough understanding of the subject and to write something in the exam.
But you have to have fun.
One advice you'd give based on your first year?
Don't procrastinate.
Which we actually do now.
Advice of the year.
I'm giving you this advice, but I hope I myself follow it.
And be consistent.
About what?
Everything.
Don't take first year lightly. Don't just roam around and enjoy ki, yay, we are doing MBBS and all.
Balance both. Have fun, study both.
You need anatomy and physiology to take you through the second year, third year, because if you are like running after marks and then you feel that you are just preparing questions and you have not read the textbooks properly, so you at the end of the year feel that you haven't accumulated much, and that will be very harmful for you for the next year. Second year we have pathology, which is like continuation of physiology. Like you need to know the normals to know the abnormals, which is pathology.
How was your interaction with your seniors?
Pretty chilled out.
I barely know any seniors.
Our seniors are cool, just like your seniors. They're actually good. And whenever I approach with a problem, they instantly guide me. And during my exams also, one of my seniors has guided me to read properly what all to cover.
Definitely seniors are your best guides.
Yes.
Better than your teachers also.
Personal experience.
Sometimes.
And in our case, we have the same curriculum. We started with us. So we actually can help you a lot.
Give us some tips about presentation in our exams.
You have to get all the important points because the teacher will check your answer with a glance and he'll just see the important points.
And have lots of diagrams in your answer.
Yeah, diagrams are very important because diagrams describe a lot.
And diagrams will fetch you marks.
Yes.
Yeah.
Even if you don't know blood supply or nerve supply or anything,
just
draw the diagram.
Just draw
and
it.
And you'll get maximum marks also.
And physio, you have lot of flow charts, draw them. Biochem obviously has all the cycles, write the reactions. It will fetch you maximum marks as possible.
And that, never ever forget to draw a diagram. Never
and
ever.
And why would you? Because visual memory is very easy.
And another suggestion I have regarding presentation is that you shouldn't write the answers in paragraph form because the teacher won't read line by line what
exactly.
You have written.
All
just write bullets
points.
And make sure you cover all the important points. That's essential.
How was your dissection class experience?
So in the first dissection class, our Nat HOD came and we had to take the cadaveric oath and all. So after that, he made sure that everybody touches the cadaver once, at least once we had to touch. But somehow I escaped, like I just went there close to the dead body and was trying to touch it. But I freaked out like anything. And I almost like for 1 month I was scared. Like I even couldn't look at that cadaver for 1 month at least. And then as we progressed further and I got used to the smell of formalin and everything, the total atmosphere of dissection all. And
then he used to lift the limbs and bring. Everything.
That was really creepy, but yeah, I got used to it.
Also, the gossips of dissection hall. Yeah. Nobody did it better than Rajdas.
And the thing is, dissection hall is a great time to bond with your fellow batchmates, yes. Especially the different batches you have.
Don't miss the opportunity to touch the brain or just pick up the lift the brain.
Really an experience.
Like you'll not get it again or another chance.
And whenever COVID. If
so
after
if you
COVID,
get, don't miss it.
And whenever if after COVID your professor asks you to pick up the knife and like do some cutting on the body,
go for it.
I heard rumors saying from your class like Siddhant. Is that true?
Probably. Yes.
But actually,
if she definitely likes me, then please come and approach me. Don't send her questions here.
Naughty boy.
Which is the best place and method to dispose of a person's body after mistakenly or intentionally killing them?
We are not murderers, please. It is not.
You are called doctor for a reason.
Yeah, and it is not a American high school drama or something like
that.
Not Riverdale. Not murders keep happening in
guys,
college.
Guys, remember the Hippocrates oath. Do no harm, guys.
Yeah.
Do not kill
first,
patients.
Do no harm.
And definitely don't try to dispose of their body. Please.
How much marks did you get in NEET?
Oh! We are in a...
Oh,
we got
marks.
So traumatized by this.
Thinking of NEET made me this. How was it easy for you to make friends in college?
Was it easy?
Did not
just
easy.
Happened.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually I met Sanskriti on the first day of college.
We sat together.
Yeah, from the first class we sat together and that's how I got to know her. And I think in the second or third day I met Dimple and from that we are friends.
Yeah.
So it's not that tough. If you interact with people, you will make friends easily.
Yeah.
You will definitely find the people with whom your thought processes will match.
And it comes from both the sides, so it will just happen.
Any warnings before joining the college?
That your life will become tougher.
Okay, welcome to the real life. It sucks. So that's a wrap guys and we are done for today.
We appreciate all the questions that you have sent, even the crazy ones that made the session really fun and we had like fits of laughter.
And keep watching our channel for more content and don't forget to like,
share
and subscribe.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.